we realize they're coming up on 1K to go very quickly. They'll hit the red cut, and it looks to me like Peter Sagan is going to keep this one in check. There, well, Sagan just sitting patiently waiting to make his move. He's a smart bike racer, and one thing he won't do is go too early. Peter Sagan is playing defense right now, waiting for that final attack that he can
pull to the line. Positioning is a very tricky track to race on. It looks like he's going.
The final straight with 150 meters to go.